In today's world, bigger is often thought of as better. People want flashier, shinier, louder, faster. Big for the sake of bigness. Some people even say, go big or go home. So we went big. We made the Murph. It was huge. One of our best-selling watches. Then we went home. And we checked our emails. The Murph was big, but for some of you, it was a little too big. About 4 millimeters too big, to be exact. So for those that believe that less is more, here it is. The Murph 38. Same watch, but smaller.